This marks the end of the red silver SC era. Tell my brother to finish his fucking car already, man. We're dropping this off for paint. Dude say he gonna fix my body kit and all that. It's not too much, but it's a little some stuff. But yeah, we're just peeling this shit off right now. This red would have been nice, but hell no, I ain't wrapping this whole car. Fuck that shit. That's what my engine look like. Yes, sir, it is official. We are dropping the car off for paint. I took off all the wrap. Got a little bit left over for him. Today is Friday. I don't know the day, but he say he get his shit done, so I think he will get it done within a week. There's a lot of work he gotta do. You know, that shit's flopping. This fender right here gotta get dealt with, but I guess we're gonna tap back in when it's done. Shit, you guys don't have to wait. It's just one video. I gotta wait a whole week. But yes sir, there it is. Red door, we're dropping it off. Oh, I gotta bring him the factory door. He said he'll do the factory door for me. Yep, that's it, man. We're gonna tap back in when we get this shit done.
1,000 years later.
Look at that.
Oh man, that shit's hitting.
And I still gotta cut and polish it.
Passenger side is horrible. There wasn't even any clips holding a fucking pad in here. Whatever. We got to fix it. Me and that boy Sony out here. We just put in new antenna. I don't know why everybody be unplugging their antennas, bro. It's my favorite part of the car. It's unique, man, with these SCs. Yes, sir. Getting out for the night? Yes, sir. But yeah, I'm gonna show the paint off in the next clip. Y'all, we about to wash the cars real quick and then roll out. Put up to Sony house. We are buffing the headlights out, trying to clean them up. These things are disgusting. I'm gonna show you guys the after. Just finished them. Hella clean. I got this fucking, my side marker thing fell out, but Damn, that's clean. This is the other side. Cleaned up real good. First wash. It's dirty as fuck right now. We installed the new antenna today so it goes up and down like it's supposed to. I think I'm gonna have a clip in there of that. Clean, buffed the headlights out. Y'all seen that? Sony boy. Big wing gang. We're about to go do a little 7-Eleven shoot. Scheme shit, you know what's going on. I'm gonna do a 7-Eleven shoot though. I'm gonna finish this car wash and get back to y'all. We have the spot. I should have dried my shit off, but yeah, I should have dried it off better, but we here. Right under the spotlight. It looks so different on camera, I swear. It looks a lot more blue on camera. In person, it's more like lavender. Cameraman is blessing me right now. Seven Eleven shoot. If you want to see the pictures, yeah, go to my IG at Washington.